Not level an ability.
Oh, we're doing that?
Yeah.
Awkward moments.
We're good.
Feels Ishmael, man. I'm at 120.
Oh, wow, this guy got all cleared super hard. What's up, Billy Bob? Oof, please stop walking into me, please! Oh my gosh. He was so scared for some reason. What's up, Shane Kill? Ray Bay, thank you for the host, Mrs. Ray Bay. Did you know someone with Ray Bay's right nipple was in my chat today? Oh, that was a nice knockback. Oh, he has blue pot. No wonder he outplayed him. Whatever, that's fine. Enemies in the left jungle. Then they didn't clear backs. The store's gonna hit five late. Yeah, they didn't clear. They're going to right top right backs.
He's hitting five on back camp.
He should. Enemy missing middle. I'm gonna ult up the right lane if I can.
He's five now.
Yeah, this is ranked. I don't know if I can kill him.
He's not even here right now. Oh, he's here, he's here.
Okay, well, we're gonna try this. Thor's in mid. Coming in hot. Oh, I might have missed. Nope. What? Okay, well, I'll take a phone for that. I'm gonna go ward speed so we can mid. Oh my gosh, how did they fail that? They're all dead. He out-rotated them too. The dream.
Mm-mm-mm. I don't know what happened there.
He went right, which is weird because he's backpedaling. I don't know how they lost the fight and left though, because he was there like before they even cleared the wave. If you think he's in a back, I can take his blue.
Maybe.
Thor just hit six.
That's you whooping. Oh, he's here. He's in the nine.
All right. Well, I'm watching for that blue. Tell me if he leaves. Actually, we can go on him, right? I have hog for backs if we need to. Oh my gosh. The question is, where'd he go? Do you know where he went?
No, because I'm running for. I was like, I'm afraid for my life right now. There he is.
Oh, he's at full health. Oh my gosh, just our result. That sucks. I don't know where Poseidon was. I'll come up your lane again in a second. Likes food. What? Oh! Oh! He did something!
Yeah, I got it.
Yo, who was that? Can't touch. Thank you for 4 months, man. Sorry, I'm like really focused on this game. Because we're not in comms, so I have to like talk. It's been a weird game too. I haven't been able to use my hog.
Oh,
I want to. I know it is. I have hog, but
I'm him. So if you're gonna,
Poseidon's gonna
his
freaking.
His ult's down though. So. It's our ult's down. That was too many.
They're both there, man.
Did Osiris just teleport over?
No idea.
I think he just teleported right. No, I didn't.
His ult's gonna be back up.
Yeah, didn't he just use it? He's down for 30. He's down for 30.
Okay, well, I'm coming.
Alright.
He's at one health.
Yeah, sorry, can't do anything. They're coming over.
I'm good, I'm fine. Stupid Athena ult and our dueling's not doing shit. You can do a hog.
I didn't have anything to, you know.
No, I know you couldn't finish it. It's Athena saved his life. He gives literally one health because Athena ult. I got it, I think? I think it out.
A minute ago was not now. Oh, she did. How could she come from base without going mid?
Oh, this guy is frustrating, man. This is so annoying. He was like looking at his red buff too. Yeah, he's gonna try to clear it without me. I swear, dude. Playing with these plebs, man. Goomba knows.
Your left tower is under attack.
Enemy missing middle. Cancel that. I just want a ward. Since this guy is not gonna out-rotate ISIS ever. There, I know where ISIS is. His blue's done, right?
Yeah, he's coming right to you.
Where's that back left? Or back right? Oh, he's by me. What is he doing? I'm still on par with this Thor, even though he has kills and I don't. It's kind of sad. What's up, Choo Chooey? Oh, they're up. Fuck. He cracking so late! He's probably dead. He's dead on left. It's Poseidon, man.
Do you have a Athena ult up?
Beads down on ISIS, that's what I know is up. Oh, kill him. He's gonna kill him.
Osiris ulti down again?
Yeah, I'm going for that speed. A Thor ult down, can we?
I move him again.
Can you? You're completely. I'm sure.
I move.
I really want this.
Do you have hog up?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
You should be able to get it.
I've like barely used my hog this game. It's actually really annoying. Should be up soon. Yeah, it's fine.
I'll try to get it.
No, Poseidon's here, it's fine. Oh. Thor's at back, so he just spawned. So he's a spawn.
Osiris might have teleport up, but he doesn't have ult.
We got it. Athena ult, I'm in trouble. He's just running from me, dude. Oh my gosh, he got my dash. Nice! Oh, he just leveled one health. Thor's hammer throw down, everything's down. I'm out.
Fucking wall, dude.
I should have done my speed. I could have gotten Golden Bell. We'll be back there soon.
Nah, we're out.
I love all your all's questions. What's up, Reckham? You guys weren't here. I'm not going to answer any questions right now. I'm just messing with stuff, trying things out.
I have rank 5 pro, by the way. So I do a lot of damage to them.
Alright, I'll be over there in a second. No ult though, but he's pretty low.
Osiris ulti.
Nice.
You still in lane?
I'm coming.
He's still at he's under tower right now, but I have crow in 3.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. Shit.
Alright, we gotta get out.
Yeah, you should don't waste your abilities like that when I can toss them right into you. It's not good. Yeah, I'm done now. It's like a complete waste. Oh, no, no.
Can he kill him, maybe?
No. He's going on the
other. He can kill Poseidon.
He can, but he's...
He can.
There you go. No, he missed. This guy is killing me! He's dead. This pathing is actually like poo poo. Ice is ulted though. Oh my gosh, he wasted ice ult.
This Kuma needs to. Actually, it's not like Kuma's fault.
No, it's not Kuma's fault. That, you just can't waste abilities. I could have thrown him into you, killed him, and then we could have run away. Like, it would have been fine. But you walked at him, so he ran away. I couldn't toss him, and then you didn't have anything up once I dove.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Your middle tower is under attack.
They're coming right, I think. The ISIS
should be out.
No, they're on left. God damn it, dude. This is insane.
Beats down door.
Enemy missing left. Enemy missing middle. Yo, that feels good. I haven't done that in forever.
Question mark?
Not
really.
It's not that big, no.
Yeah, they're like, I'm like even with everybody.
I'm doing fine for not having kills. I'll come online eventually. Ahoy. You got it. What shirt did you get, Hooligan? Enemy missing
Do you want to go for a speed?
I have HOG in 15 seconds. I just don't have beads still.
Yeah. I have beads up, but... Dina's just gonna ulti.
Do you see Osiris?
No, he's not even in lane.
I got it. Oh, no. They just don't let me do anything. No, he's alive. Thor ult.
Fresh should be alive for like 2 seconds. Sorry, Thor ulti.
I'm dead. Fuck me.
You're fine.
Oh, Thor's at 1 HP, dude. Thor's at 1 HP. I'm going for this. If I can get a crit, he's dead. Oh, we can go on this guy. Oh, he dashed. I'd have a pull now, but I don't really want to die. Yeah, gold. You can burn it. I don't have HOG though. I'm gonna pull him. I smacked him in my wiener.
Sorry, it's here.
Oh, yeah, get out. Get beads now before I die like 10 more times. 400 gold lead for Thor, and he's 5-0. He's getting smacked around for not having kills.
Return middle.
Where is he?
No idea.
He blows up.
Yeah, the squad's left.
He got his blue. Quick push this. Here, 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 here. Oh, crap. God damn it, he went way the left.
We don't need to commit to this.
No, I know, that's fine. Let's get that wave in and we can kill him.
Oh shit, they're getting stomped, dude.
I have to block, dude.
It's fine. They're gonna need gold now.
Oh, the wave is that far back, dang.
It's up now.
I don't have ult, it sucks.
They will do gold now.
They're doing it, I can see them. Probably gonna get it. Oh, I can't auto it, dude! Oh my gosh, Taunt OP! I almost killed them and would have Gold Fury.
You had a sentry there? What the fuck?
Your middle tower is under attack. Nah, beads wouldn't have made a difference. I needed the auto right when I walked
fucking
in.
Fucking Christ, dude. I hate this game, dude.
Get him,
good
luck.
Oh my god, ISIS beads out.
He killed ISIS.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay, we sit down.
That's so unfortunate, dude.
This Poseidon is getting crushed because he went Warlock. Why? Warlock Sash. Why? Does Osiris have ult?
No, yes, yes, yes. Where's Fathing?
Got us teleport. And you're dead. An enemy has been slain. Enemy missing metal tower is under attack. He just wasted him. Is it a kill bait? Oh my gosh.
Got him.
Oh, that was a lot of work. Reinforced Frostbound health OP. You're losing the round.
Yeah.
They're still dying.
Like, no, they killed Shivaka. I think they want a 3v2 again. Or should it even?
Oh, did they?
Yeah, they should.
Oh, wow, good. You wrote a little rap for me? Hopefully it's as good as Allied's rap. Allied's rap was really good. What's up, Chris? All I needed was one, like, big crit in that 1v1. I didn't get any. Look, Poseidon didn't want XP from speed, but he wanted to walk all the way around and proxy me from middle. Man, that's so annoying. Enemies return middle. He doesn't understand how to play middle in this meta at all. Illuminate. They have, like, no vision.
You wanted right here.
I'm coming over here.
You wanted right there.
Really.
I have no idea if he's a word up there.
They did speed. They just dropped speed. I'm proxying him. Proxy me, I proxy you. Enemies return middle. Literally just baited them and my team didn't do anything. What? I want to get this for health. Thor's really low, and Ice is at half. And he's over here. Oh, are you teleporting?
No. Doors in the air.
I'm sorry, is this behind you? Full health is also done?
Unfortunately, I'm maybe dead. Rejoice! Should be fine, actually. Rejoice!
Weak3n initiate. Better watch when I come to gank. Don't bother trying to rotate. I dominate from lane to lane. I'm bringing the pain. It's always the same. Send you to bed while keeping Cyclone fed. Here it is, man, lol.
Thanks for the donation. That's actually a pretty funny rap. I was expecting some BM in there, man. While keeping Cyclone fed. Damn right, dude. Now you gotta record it. And then they need to put it in the Smite. Are they doing gold?
No, there's only two up.
Okay, can we do gold?
Oh, on the other side of the map, though. Over.
I got Hog 3, I just want to do gold.
I don't have a sentry for it.
No one's buying wards. Like, and by no one, I mean the mid and the fray aren't.
Kumba's not the worst player.
He's no, the Kumba's good. Doing fine. Talk about, like,
I think it's pretty easy, actually. Doing shit.
Yo, fight! Oh my gosh, Poseidon has no awareness at all, dude. Oh, if you weren't so bad, this would be so easy. Oh, he goes in now, dude. After the dashes and stuff come back up, and he just dies. Thor ult.
Cyrus is gonna teleport, dude.
Oh, nice to see it. Retreat. He's probably dead. No, he still's out. He should live.
You have a tower.
Don't think so. Isis has everything up. Shibalanki's beads are down. Thor's ult is down. Shibalanki's beads are down.
His ult's gonna be up really soon.
Just Thor. Cyrus is behind me. Did he teleport middle?
No.
That dude has no beats. They're doing red. My dog really is not. Oh.
Thor ult.
They're teleporting. You need to get out.
They're on gold still.
Oh, they're doing it?
Yeah, this Fiend is really low. Whatever. I'm dead to this guy.
I'm probably dead too.
Dead. Frick, just kept walking close to me.
He beads, wow. These beads came back out, that's so stupid.
Like, we were doing gold. I move away from the Freya, right? But then she walks towards me again, so we get Thor ulted.
Oh, we shouldn't have pulled gold.
I was just waiting for Thor just to bait Thor ulted, but then the Frey just kept walking closer to me. So we get
both. Yeah, he has 7 deaths, man. He's just dying over and over and over again. Should have won the game off of the last fight. If he would break those chains, he could have killed him. That would have been the smart thing to do. Athena all done. This game is so difficult. No, I don't like the mid LeBrons. I haven't got LeBrons since the 9s. Because LeBron shoes are disgusting now. Are you going for my speed?
I'll check. They're on it. We got top.
Okay, good. The lack of Poseidon in this game is insane, because they don't even have any... They have one Aegis. On the person, you shouldn't be Aegis for me. Anyway. Oh, you can.
They don't have a ward here. They went left.
They're coming back, aren't they?
Why does he know, dude? They don't even have a ward here. That doesn't make sense. How did they fucking know?
No idea. Just our Kumba needs the front line, our Poseidon needs to not be an idiot, but that's never gonna change. And his dash is down towards the air. Dash down the triple lucky. An enemy has been slain. Shit on bitch. He still has ult, I think.
Yeah, he assaulted.
Come back in. We need to get the fire quick, because I can't take it. So whoever can take it needs to get
I'm full health. Just should block it up, so we should be fine.
You should never be taking a jungler speed buff, period. Ever. Like, you shouldn't be clearing it, you shouldn't be touching it. There's a reason a jungler is jungling, and you're playing your lane. You get your free lane farm the whole game. I get my buffs and my XP from my camps the whole game. It's pretty straightforward. And if you play the game and you understand that, you probably shouldn't be playing the game. let's get some... We need penetration now. Because it's gonna start being annoying. I can't finish what's it called yet anyway. Ravana jungle? Maybe. Enemy ultimate
incoming! Set up an ambush on my way. Should he be fine? He should be. Oh, good. Yes. Oh, my fucking god.
I'm looking for this Athena, and then Manny's out.
No,
he's out.
He's out.
I can't. I can go around the
back. We can dive.
Oh my gosh, he's so funny. That works. Double bounce hard.
Did I double bounce? Or did I
I'm pretty. It looked like the back, hit him. No, your ADC should never take speed buff. No, if your ADC's asking for speed buff, he's an idiot. When Cyclone plays Assassins and I'm playing like an Athena, that's the only time I give up speed buff. Why would you ever, as an ADC, want a speed buff? That makes no sense. That's actually pretty stupid. Please don't ever ask for speed buff as an ADC, or ever give it to an ADC a speed buff. Like, literally purple and maybe red, depending on the ADC they're playing. But like, there's never a reason for them to have a speed over a melee Assassin. You're killing me, man. You're killing me. I'm not saying you're stupid, by the way. I'm saying any ADCs who actually think speed is good for them over top of a melee assassin is not smart when they can get their purple buff or red buff.
Speed just spawned. They're looking for me.
I can't see him. Rejoice!
Thor's in the air now.
Hey, Weak and loving the stream. Would it be possible to see you play a game as Bakashra?
Oh my gosh, I just got killed by that stupid net that ult. You want me to say Baka? Play Baka? When I'm not playing ranked, I'll play some Baka. I got 1300 damage taken off of me from Ice Assault. That sucked. That's not good.
I thought it was bad.
Yeah, Ice Assault destroyed. Thank you for the donation, by the way. But yeah, as soon as we go to casuals or I switch to casuals, I'll play Baka. Just remind me.
We lost it that badly. I know, because I wasn't there. Like, I had a backup.
I mean, I couldn't get in either. I ulted through and I went to go to Isis and I thought I stepped out of the ult and then it hit me for 1300. I'm wondering if I could pop one.
likes food.
Yes. You can get Shabaka.
Okay, I'm dead. I'm stuck in the wall. That's great.
Bye, Weak3n.
I love how I got stuck inside the wall and couldn't walk out of the wall. That's fun. Does that make sense? Why does our Poseidon have blink? Your middle tower's under attack. Penetration. I think you answered, like, I'm not sure what you mean here, but you answered the question yourself. Like, I have no pen in my build. Why would I not get pen? Oh my gosh. That's embarrassing. Please, Freya, go. Go, Freya, go. Do Freya things. Nice, team. Those Freya things. Get the Quinn triple kill. Do I like Ravana? No. Ravana's not really fun anymore. He's not really good. Once people learned how the immunity worked, he really lost his edge. I think we won. Are you guys gonna be able to end? I don't think you are.
Thor's about to kill Freya.
Yeah, I'm gonna do gold. Fire's up soon.
Thor bees are down. An ally has been slain. Double kill. What the fuck, dude?
Thor is ult.
Yeah, I'm getting ulted.
You're probably dead. Just gonna finish gold here.
Fucking Christ, dude. I don't know how. She didn't ulti up early enough. She just sat there and took all the damage.
Can we do fire? And they're coming.
We're all dead. I can't trust this team, dude. Holy shit.
Can I lifesteal, please? Goodness gracious. Oh, they're doing it. Taha. Oh my gosh, he crit me when I crit him. That's so stupid. What is Poseidon doing, dude? Did he really clear the mid wave instead of going to fire giant?
No, he did red.
He did red instead of going to fire giant. Okay. 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 That makes sense. Because what would he do without red buff? All I needed was two crits, and I got one. Feels Poseidon, man. Feels Poseidon.
Shadow Q likes food.
What's up, Big Pierce? How you doing, man? Why are people... Do we know where anyone is?
They're all left, they're shoving them. They have a sentry right here.
Are they there still?
Four.
I'm here. Can't finish my balance, it sucks. Beads down on Isis. Like, can't see anything else, bud.
Isis ult.
Oh my gosh. I got hit by Isis ult and killed myself with Hide of the Nemean. Are you kidding me? An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Yuga live, that's huge. Nice.
Yeah, I'm alive. We wiped their entire team. Prayer actually just killed everybody.
I can't believe this dude has only physical defense against a Freya.
Who? Narian?
The Athena.
He thinks that fucking, what do you call it, Runic Shield's enough. It's not.
I didn't realize. I didn't know Circle Protection hit me, first off. I don't know when he even dropped it or how it blew up on me.
He dropped it under
Phoenix, right?
Yeah,
I ulted across it. You gotta be kidding me. It couldn't have been any better time to them. Perfect Shun. Thank you for 6 months, by the way. I heard it while I was playing. I just wanted to win the fight. Thank you so much, dude.
We're not even gonna get this, dude.
No, you're not. Ice is up. Thor's up. You need to get out. Retreat. You need to get out. What the heck?
That is a throw if I've ever seen one.
Yeah, I don't know why we were even going for that. He's the ult.
That's
game. Somehow, yeah, I don't know why we pushed that. That was dumb.
That is gaming. We're gonna push Titan.
Yep.
Ice Assault is up too, so.
No, we can't win this game. I don't know why we pushed. And that doesn't make sense.
Alright, you ready for the other thing mid? Okay.
Wish I hadn't ulted.
You wanna fight here or what?
I mean, if Kumba gets up, but he's not gonna get up. I don't think we'll win a fight, like, if there's any chance. I'm thinking we could kill him now, it'd be great.
What?
We're just sitting for 1,000, dude.
That's game.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know why we pushed. They were all spawning. Like, it wasn't even close to getting kidding.
Wait, that Kraken almost. Is that Kraken just with what? Lol.
He got a triple. He's dead, though. Oh my god.
They're not gonna kill him, though.
It don't matter, because I'm just saved it. No, we have to clear all the phoenixes, I guess.
I'll defend.
It was dumb, I hit that Thor so hard.
Holy shit, that's a wave if I've ever seen one. Can you defend left?
If I spawn, I can.
I mean, Poseidon.
He's trying to defend everything. He's got it. Yeah, he's got it. No, go left. Yeah, he's got it. I can push out right.
We're gonna get wiped.
Yeah, by Thor. Unless he doesn't check it. Oh, yeah, there it is. GG, man. Throws after throws. Thor is literally stuck. It's so low, man.
Tap.
Kill them. I'm destroying them, dude. Oh. I got Heavenly. I'm out. Get him off me. Nice. Woo! Nice. Nice. Nice, he just paused game. Do we have to defend or can we end? Should someone defend? Oh, besides
that. Yeah, we win. I don't even know how that works.
Yeah, I don't either. I destroyed the Thor.
Oh, it's because I fucking stunned him and he just went over. And I heavenly do out.
So the heavenly saved my butt. We should not have won that game.
I think we should have.
I mean, we should have a while ago.